What's up, you guys? Today on Snyder's Workshop, I'm going to be explaining how I make my Louis Vuitton stencils on Cricut Design Space. So first, you're going to want to go to Google Images and search up Louis Vuitton logos. Then I'm going to go and find each Louis emblem separately, like the LV, the flower, that round one, and that diamond one. Then I'm going to want to upload them and edit them separately onto Cricut Design Space so they have a cleaner cut.
Inside my own world of make-believe. Kids screaming in the cradles, profanities. I see the world through ice covered in ink and bleach. Cross out the ones who heard my cries and watched me weep. I love everything. Fire spreading all around my room. My world's so bright, it's hard to breathe, but that's alright. Hush. Take my eyes open to force reality. Kids screaming in the cradles, profanities. Some days I feel skinnier than all the other days. Sometimes I can't tell if my body belongs to me. I love everything. Fire spreading all around my room. My world's so bright, it's hard to breathe, but that's alright. Hush.
And sometimes you find an image and you put it into Cricut Design Space and it doesn't come out just the way you want it, so you gotta go back and find another image and see if it comes out clearer.
Now that you got all the Louis Vuitton emblems, you're going to want to go and find an image to use as a template to where to place all the Louis Vuitton emblems. Now that you have the Louis Vuitton template on there, you're going to want to take each separate emblem and line it up with the template. It helps when you just line up one of them and then duplicate it for the rest. It may take a few tries, so take your time. Thank you. Now that you have all the Louis Vuitton emblems where they need to go, you're going to want to highlight them all and then weld them together. Then you can duplicate it as much as you want, but make sure to line them up. And that's how you make the Louis Vuitton stencils. Thanks for watching, like and subscribe.